African-American women are critical in this fight for freedom. As guides, scouts, spies, and soldiers, but also as those who trained the generation that would fight, that would deliver this strike for freedom. Tonight, I don't want to just talk about women, African descent women in the Civil War, as a list of personalities that were involved. But what I want to do is talk about how they contribute to this plan to end the tyranny of slavery and gain their rights as citizens.